Maybe hotline, please hold me close to you. Maybe flatline, still time to do it too. Maybe snack time, chow down to.
Wanting to do like curtain bangs again and maybe some layers in my hair, and I've been like asking myself over and over, should I do it, or like is it a bad idea or anything. So right now it's 10:30 and I'm going to cut my hair. My mom's probably going to kill me. Sorry, mom. But here we go, we're doing it. If it's ugly, I'll cry.
Drove the gates, feeling anxious around 12 a.m. Just move, but might move it all out again. It's feel like deja vu. Swear last year my brain bought the same thoughts through. I blame the things I do. Only difference is I.
So hi guys, I hope you're doing well this morning. So I'm going to go study because I need to study. But first I'm going to like wash my bangs because they're a bit crazy, and also I want to like style them a bit. So I just wanted to show you guys this body lotion. So it's like my favorite of all time. It smells just so good. So this is today's outfit. The jumper is from St. James, but like a really ancient collection. This I thrifted, but it's from Lois, I think. Also, I totally forgot, but look at what we got in the mail. So basically, because it's nearly Christmas time, we have like all sorts of association like mailing us Christmas stuff, and these are so cute. So you have like the little envelopes and the cards, so all types. One of my favorites is that one, especially the envelope and like the little gingerbread man. So cute. And you have of course like the silver and gold ones. So cute. So I'm going to go eat because I am sitting at the library with a friend this afternoon. and I'm kind of late. I have to do my bag also. So that's me, I'm back. The angle is kind of really bad, but I'm shy today, so here you go. Sorry for the noises, especially like because I'm not talking loud enough. So I didn't film in the library because honestly, I kind of forgot to because I was focused on my work, and I'm back home like shortness of breath much earlier than I thought it would be, because like there's a car. Because there were like a lot more kids than I thought there would be. Okay, so I'm a bit tired, but I still have to study some more. So what I will do is that I'm going to bake some cookies with pumpkin puree because I have some leftovers. And then I'll take a bath with a mask, like a little self-care. Oh, and also I'll do some Pilates, and then I'll work again, so like I can have a break. I know I already had one, because staying at the library was like kind of the point, but I don't know. Now it's time for like the best time, of all days besides eating and sleeping, which is the bath with like some self-care, etc. I just love it. So tonight's mask is this one. I've actually never tried it. It's a Korean brand, and it's supposed to be moisturizing and soothing, and it's vegan and cruelty-free. Look at the bunny, how cute. Guys, I was like preparing to vlog this afternoon, and I discovered I have a lot of mold in my room. So, mold afternoon, yay! Like I've had to throw out lots and lots of people's toys, and also like the box where I put my camera. So right now, guys, we're going to store to buy like some anti-mold products, and also like to buy things to clean up the space. Also, guys, look at what I did with my hair. I think, like, that's so freaking cute. I was at Sephora and I got like this travel size La Mer serum as a gift from Sephora. It's really small, but I really want to try it. I don't know if you remember yesterday mold infestation, but because of that I kind of had to do a room makeover, so I'm going to do like a small room tour of only the areas I've changed, and then it will be the end of this vlog. Thank you so much for being with me and watching this video. So I've kind of like changed the organization of my nightstands. So here you have my journals, here you have my glasses, hand cream, lipstick, a pen, and earpods with like my speaker and my alarm clock. And right here I bought like this box, which is so cute to put my plates in it, but like all of my blankets are in the laundry machine right now. And here you have like my mat for yoga and Pilates. I've also found this box for my camera because the old one had been infested with mold too. So I feel like this one would be like a lot easier to clean if there's any mold again. I've decided to put these lights here because I didn't want them like to be near the mold, and I think like it's super cute with like the board. It just gives a lot more cozier feel to this area. So right here we have like this thing which was like really moldy, but I disinfected it, so it's brand new, but I changed it like its emplacement. And here you have like people's toys or what is left because everything was really moldy. Don't seem to understand.